Thank you. When I came here in 1974 for the first National Women's Music Festival, God, we were excited. We came from Washington. We drove in our little car. And I had been hearing about all these musicians all over the place who were doing this kind of music that sounded remarkably like the kind of music I was doing, and that had the kind of musical, cultural, political, spiritual vision that was remarkably similar to what I was working with. And one of the women I most look forward to meeting was a woman who is going to join us on this next song, Margie Adam.
Oh.